Welcome back, Facebook. Welcome back, YouTube. I'm glad you guys decided to come back and return and watch my video. It's your friend, Sean Watson. And guess what? I got a new topic for you this week.
So, Sean, now tell me, why is it so hard for some people to make the right decisions?
Well, you got to look at it like this. When we make decisions, there's a risk involved. Am I making the right decision? Am I making the wrong decision? And if I make the decision, what's going to happen? Well, let me tell you this. The biggest problem that we struggle with when it comes to making decisions is we try to convince people of the decision that we make. Let me give you an example. When I decided to start doing motivational speaking, I was asking a lot of people. I made the wrong decision by doing that. Asking people. That's the first decision I made. That's the first wrong decision I made. But when I first decided to start doing this motivational speaking, people ask me so many questions. What makes you a motivational speaker? What makes you qualified? This and that. Do you have a master's degree? Do you have a bachelor's degree? And let me tell you this. When I was sitting at home one day and I was thinking about all those questions that people was asking me, something came to me. And it was this. The only qualification I need is the qualification of God. There's no better qualification than that. And that's the truth. There's no better qualification than that. And that's all the qualification I need. It's through God that these words are being put in my heart. But let me leave you with a message like this. The next time you're sitting at home and you have spare time, you're just kind of sitting around, I want you to think about it like this. The decisions that you've been making, are these decisions that you really want to make? Or are you just trying to make somebody happy? If you're trying to make somebody happy, stop. Stop trying to make people happy. If they're your friends, they're going to be happy for you. Thank you.